10, you all know why we're here. We have exactly 12 hours, 36 minutes, and 15 seconds to create the most magical, spontaneous, romantic atmosphere known to man or beast. The least. Right. Need I remind you that if the last petal falls from this rose, the spell will never be broken. Very well. You all know your assignments. Half of you to the west wing, half of you to the east wing. The rest of you, come with me.
Oh, lighten up, Cogsworth, and let nature take its course.
It's obvious there's a spark between them.
Yes, but there's no harm in fanning the flames, you know, a little. Besides, they must fall in love tonight if we ever expect to be human again.
Ah, human again.
Human again.
Yes, think what that means. I'll be cooking again, be good looking again, with a mademoiselle on each arm. When I'm human again, only human again, poised and polished and gleaming with charm. I'll be courting again, chic and sporting again.
We should call several husbands alarm.
I'll hop down off this shelf and toot sweet me myself. I can't wait to be human again.
When we're human again, only human again. When we're knickknacks and whatnots no more. When we're human again, good and human again.
Oh, Sherry, what is all the uproar? I'll wear lipstick and rouge, and I won't be so huge. While easily fit through that door. I'll be zoos, shabba fair. I'll wear gowns, I'll have hair. It's my turn to be human again.
Only human again. When the world once more starts making sense, I'll unwind for a change.
Really? That'd be strange.
Can I help it if I'm too tense? In a shack by the sea, I'll sit back sipping tea. Let my early retirement commence. Far from fools made of wax, I'll get down to brass tacks and relax.
Two. I knew that. Two households.